Baby, remove my clothes. Baby, please remove my clothes.
What's wrong?
Remove my clothes.
What's your problem, baby?
Baby, please remove my clothes.
But baby, before you always wear my t-shirt.
Please, I said remove my clothes, baby. Go change, please.
But what's your problem? You always wear my t-shirt, my shorts.
But please remove my
clothes. Now it's a problem because now I'm in your dress.
So?
You always wear my shirts. You always wear my t-shirts. You always wear my shorts.
Baby, tomorrow.
Square. No, please. I won't.
Baby, please.
I won't remove it.
Remove.
You must do things fair.
It's fine.
Fair.
I won't wear your shorts or your t-shirts ever again.
But you've been wearing.
So?
Let me wear. Just leave me alone. You only want you to wear my t-shirts. Don't want me to wear your dresses. It's not fair. It's not fair. Why are you doing that? Why?
Because you're a man.
Why? Yes, I'm a man. You're also a woman. Why you wear my t-shirts? Why you wear my shorts?
Because you're my husband. It's my husband.
You're my wife. You're my wife too.
Baby, come on.
No, man.
You're going to change, right? No, baby, this is not fair. Please remove my clothes. Baby, I'm going to undress you. Please remove my clothes. Remove my clothes.
Baby, leave me.
This is not fair.
Leave me.
Remove my clothes.